everybody. Today's the day. Today is the day, bro. I'm gonna have to do it. There's no other options. Oh, damn. Is that Mike? Man, that emo ugly. But what's good, everybody? Yeah, Grand Theft Auto. This will be a very degenerate stream. Like, I'm straight up. Where am I at? Like, oh, there I am. Like, wait, hold on. Wait, where is it? Where is it? You scream Link, and then you do. Where's the? There I am. Like, I'm not showing my actual face. You're bugging. Like, I'm about to trap mad people. They be like, yo, is this a waifu playing? Nah, this definitely a dude, bro. It's definitely a dude playing Grand Theft Auto, son. It has to be like that. There's no other options. I think I started this a while back, but I'm not sure if it's saved, so I think it just might be from scratch. Oh my god, this is going to be funny. To be fair, though, I feel like this game probably is my favorite. I think this is probably, like, you know, Grand Theft Auto 5. I never really care much for the other games like that. Since I live in the hood, this just hit different. Bro, why am I... I'm about to switch to the dog, bro. I'm over here just blinking, like. Now, hold on. I'm about to switch to my dog, like. Where my dog at? Like, I'll be him instead. I'm acting crazy. There I am, like. You know, this is way better, like. What's good, Athena? Yo, this game. We skipping all that, bro. I don't care. I just want to see CJ. Damn, bro. This is an old-ass game, son. I'm kind of glad that Nips ain't here, bro, because it's about to be really jank. GTA San Andreas. It definitely does. I feel like ain't no other Grand Theft Auto game that came afterwards, like, really hit as San Andreas did. San Andreas was just different, bro. Like, they nailed this game completely. Like, straight up. Drive-bys? This is all just nostalgic, like. I did, like, some parts of it, but I didn't... Yeah. I never I did, like, some mission, but I don't think it was, like, anything. Yeah, I'm still in the beginning of the game, so I could just start from scratch. Yeah, I just started a whole new game. I mean, start, like... Oh, there we go. Yeah, like... They should remake San Andreas on PS5 and Series X with better graphics and all the same story. I mean, they could do it.
5 years on the East Coast... It was time to go home.
Oh.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's mama. She's dead, bro.
Yo, we going back to the hood, like. This is my natural habitat. I want some big smoke, like. Fucking cops.
Passenger, show us your hands.
Damn, what the fuck? Like.
Stop. Get down on your knees. Now down on your stomach.
There you go. I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
Wait, ain't that Samuel L. Jackson? Unless I'm tripping. Ain't he the cop? Sound like him.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to
be my
mom.
Hey, Ken, was good.
You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City.
Hey, was
now.
Good, Ray.
I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon.
Thought it'd be nice to do a San Andreas quick. This would be really degenerate,
gun
though.
Down a police officer not 10
this ain't no wholesomeness
ago.
Here.
Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, it's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What yo, why the dude sucking his dick? Like,
when
let
we
the
want
man talk.
You, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here.
Jim before bed,
this
I feel you.
This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. But you don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a dog.
Oh, damn. Why they do me like that?
Mr. Pendlebury's down.
These corrupt cops, bro.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country.
It's 3 a.m. Go to sleep.
I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
He said the thing. He said it. He said the meme. I'm about to put the subtitles on, though, low-key. Can we even put the subtitles on? Alright, there we go. Which looks better, this or this? I'm not sure. This looks kind of better on my screen. Yeah, this looks kind of better. Alright, cool. I'm fine with this. Yeah, high key, like 3 a.m. Like, bike. You got too much sleep, so I can't sleep. Uh-oh. Let me just ride a bike, like. Let me ride. Out here, like. Look at this. I'm faster than you, bro. Like.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
I have 2 number 9s. A number 9 large. A number 6 with extra dip. A number 7. 2 number 45s. One with cheese and a large soda. Dog, big smoke, like. Aww. Damn, like. Clean this house out.
Says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
Man, he the main bad guy.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery.
Oh,
come on, let's
business.
Bounce.
Let's Like, low-key, though. Like, Big Smoke reminds me of everybody's uncle, bro. Like, everybody has that one uncle that has the glasses on. Like, straight up. I have that uncle, bro.
You want to drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not Whoa. Cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
Hey, that booty is fuck.
Sweet and Kendall. Your uncle's dead? Damn, I'm sorry to hear that. Feels bad. Bologna tips right in between my nips, make me all shy and creamy and crazy.
I miss
Wait,
you
what?
5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you.
My condolences, sequel.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Uh-oh.
Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. Uh-oh. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, what the fuck are you?
At least I got principles.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy.
Little devil.
Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Talk. I don't know, bro. Oh, look at Big Smoke.
Ballers, drive by.
Oh, damn.
Incoming. Oh, motherfucker, my car.
How did they blow up the car with a pistol? What kind of nonsense?
Follow my lead.
Bro. First of all, that's super cap. How did they blow up the car with a pistol? Get. Alright.
Takes back some, huh, CJ?
Car got schmicks, exploded.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Oh! Well. Oh. Well, let me just, let me just... Shit, I just... Oh, damn it. The crash.
Move it. Shit, a baller's car's onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Where the hell did they even get the bikes from in the first place? I'm gonna see if I can make my character
You're just
chunky.
A liability, CJ.
Yo, who are you talking to, son?
Why you bother coming back?
That ain't exactly fair.
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
This sister here has got shit to do.
They talking all this shit, bro. Like, come on, just go, please. Bro, you mad slow. And they made a U-turn, bro, whatever.
Trust me.
Murder!
You could ride reverse side if you got falling off, alright. Brock just went the other way in the first place. Aw, shit. Here we go again.
I sold my soul to the devil with that shit.
Out of here,
Come
Mike.
On, CJ. You can't keep up with the fat man.
Move
Bro.
To CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga.
Well, I might be embarrassing y'all, bro, but one thing, y'all both trash. Oh! Oh damn, like...
Come on, man, you gotta keep up.
Bro, I'm right
What's
behind
matter,
you, bro.
Fool? You tired?
Dude, they talking hella shit, son.
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Rider, nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool.
Bruh.
And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Why are you talking to me like that, bro? Well, I got respect, though. Not like in real life, but hey, I ain't complaining. Same game, all right. CJ, mad skinny, though. Like, low-key, high-key. Like, he... Oh, shit, with all yee-ass haircut you got? I'll play it right now, like... Bro, that was 2018, son. I have not touched this game in, like, 3 years. That old yee-ass haircut you got. Get some bitches on your dick. Better yet. Oh, wait. Can I eat some cereal? Nah, can't even. This bum-ass house. Do I gotta fit? Like... Yo, what I got, bro? Do I have anything to wear? Like... I ain't got anything. Whatever. Well, to be honest, I wouldn't mind having like a GTA or like San Andreas remastered. That'd be kind of cool. With CG actually looking like good. Put that cereal from Wish? Probably. Wish sells so much nonsense, bro.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here.
Ugh, she got rolls.
Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville families and Temple Drive families are beefing.
Y'all claim this? Grove.
Now we so busy, Cetrum and Ballers and Vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Yeah, I don't know, bro. This is not the wave. This... couldn't be me. Couldn't be me, bro. No, this we having a roll and looking like that. That's a huge difference. Look at her. I think you know damn well you don't even look like this. Stop capping.
Where you off to in such a hurry, baby?
Nah, she's nowhere near you. I never liked Ryder, bro.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking gross.
Homie sexual.
I'm always down.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is definitely gonna get DMCA'd.
Let's go, bitch.
Damn, cop.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
You sure you wanna see how I drive on the East Coast? You sure about that?
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Buster. Like a raggedy ass cap-ass Buster. Mark-ass Trick.
The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Dude, you are from the East Coast,
yeah,
like.
But now I'm back, and I know what I...
Hop in, CJ.
Bro, what are you...
Just hold up. Got hair on my nuts, and I'm a little bit... Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yo.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Bro, what the... I'm about to get a fresh cut, like... Bro, I haven't went to a barber in years, bro.
Sit yourself down, CJ. Your moms used to choose your style.
Oh, wait, hold on, life. Chomp. I want the afro and beard, like.
I think Beverly would have approved.
Yes, sir.
Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
Yo, tell me about it, legend. Ain't nobody going to get no haircut.
You know something? I take it back. Old Reese still got it cracking. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit.
What do you mean all clean?
Looking too skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm going to finish this. Then I'm going to take care of business.
You don't lose weight. This is like the most realest GTA, bro. You got to lose weight. Like, this is a whole RPG. Before I even do, like, hold on.
Come on, show me what you got.
Bitch. Fucking stop him in the nuts.
Run away, fool.
Fuck. Piece of. I thought he had money on him. You thought you had money on you.
Watch it, dumb. It's gonna be easy, bitch.
Known to my eye for you.
What?
Look out.
You so kind.
Definitely did have money on him. We got a lot of money on him. I knew it.
Great spinning 12 inches.
What would you like, sir?
Nah, I want some big shit. Why is it called the Buster Mill?
We stack 'em high, sir.
Ryder look mad sus. He wasn't old, he was middle age.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Damn!
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster.
Oh!
Run!
I think it was some fries,
this
too.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
Oh, damn. We sorry, like... Oh!
What you waiting
first
for,
off.
Fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker. So I just call the man. Jump in.
What did you expect, Miss America? You deserve this. You don't need it now.
Fuck. Shit. Wait, what?
Thanks, homie.
Hey, it was good, Monty. Don't mind me, I'm just... I'm missing. Aye, we Gucci. I got the shotty. How your day going,
Queen? Let me drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Shaking my head, like, yo, where'd his hat go?
More beans? Was poppin' Nani?
Do you know
I see
any
your
alchemy?
Dog now.
Why are you giving
Do
bits?
Do you know any alchemy?
Oh my God, look at this! Look at the jiggle physics!
Don't make me call for my pimp.
Look at the jiggle fit, bro. This is 2004 graphics, bro. With the jiggle, all right. I peep. Oh, let me not get degenerate. I'm not horny on GT. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, bro. I'm just.
Come on, yeah, fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at, look at. Look who's here. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
How you been, Sage?
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers is rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You wanna drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Yo, his car dusty as hell. What the fuck? This out of cars in the hood, B? Really? I never seen a car with this amount. He's his own, I guess, right?
Now, find a new life.
Hey, thanks for hosting, King.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
Oh, spray painting, like. That shit looks so trash.
There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
What the hell is he chasing? Call the patty. Nah, call the burgers, like. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Ah.
What hood you from?
Hey, you hear BJ?
Hey, I gotta calm down.
Yeah. He said, "What hood I'm from?" I'm like, "Hey, man."
Come on, let's get in the baller's territory. Man, what is your problem?
Yo, let me drive, bro. You kind of fucked up anyway. He shouldn't ask me a question. He said what hood I'm from, bro. I couldn't answer him, bro. You have to go. Stop asking questions.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
They're telling me to do it. We'll be here, Sage. Thanks for coming through, though.
What the fuck?
Man, I ain't about to. I got a whole shotgun, bro.
Get that fool!
Hey, man, slow your roll, fool.
Get some, you young.
Respond to a 1037 in Los Santos.
What? Wait, hold on.
Get my back, I'm after it.
Oh! Well. I can do this.
I'm going to be late.
I can't climb up that. Charles, why are you patting me in the head? Wait, where is it? Oh, it's up here.
Oh.
I gotta go back around, bro. You gotta be kidding me. How you been, Charms? Hopefully your day's going well. Alright, here we go. Bam, bam. Wait, bro, climb. What? Yo. Yeah.
Come on, quick, get in.
Oh, damn, what you do, like?
I gotta make a getaway. Move.
Get us back to the hood, CJ. CJ, I warned you.
It's all going real good. I mean, we chilling. Oh, damn. Just... What am I listening to?
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
Why is this always the same one walking around here, bro? Go away.
Trying to fill a bitch up?
No! Can you actually clean the hood? Is that like a legitimate thing to do?
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about daddies. Is smoking and money.
Please.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
Bro, I don't hear nothing about smoke, bro.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh. Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Yo. So you like CJ because he don't smoke.
Blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from smoke, sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, slow down, fool.
You don't even know
what's going on. Pretty vocal about his,
whatever, man.
Hating smoking.
Yeah, this is it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this is it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood,
you
homie.
Cool.
You'll
never
understand
more, like...
what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here for you be laying on your back.
Big bro, who man, are you talking to?
Hey, Bear? Big Bear,
oh my
you?
God, what happened to him?
From the hood, homie, or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
What?
Hell yeah, sir.
Damn.
Go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Damn.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn, that's crazy. He cracked out.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Damn, bro.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find that somebody selling.
At least they beating up the drug dealers.
Watch out.
Oh damn, dude, I ain't gonna lie, that song kinda slapped. Got lost some Ice Cube.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here.
Bruh.
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh? Come on.
Babe, put the bat down. You...
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Damn!
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Oh, we about to get violent?
What's up, dog? I love the smell of a freshly mowed lawn. And it's tight, man.
Hey, buster, wait up!
I'm about to leave your ass. Bro, come on, where you going?
Later, homie.
Bro.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
And don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Is he even behind me, bro? Yo, this house kinda trash.
Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Word. It's literally just called Crack Den. That's literally just what it's called.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Damn.
Fuck them Grove Street fool. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
Come on, motherfucker. Beat your ass, motherfucker. Oh, who behind me like? Fuck it. Piece of shit.
I serve this buster ass. Hey, you better watch yourself, fool.
Beat his ass.
Go on, run away.
Oh, nah, you better go too. Oh my god, he is. Don't. I got you, bro. Don't worry.
Hey, don't. Let's go, bitch.
Don't worry, bro.
Hit me then, homeboy.
Get out my face.
Well, hey, man, I gotta make sure everybody dead. I just. Yeah, she stays alive.
Move it, motherfucker.
Everybody got smoke. I did my job, like.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time's changed.
Make some cash. Nah, not here. Man, I'm about to. Give me a car, like, because it's red.
Heroes get popped. Move.
Sweet love.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Close the door, like. Alright, there we go. So imagine knowing how to drive.
Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.
I'ma save it, because I ain't trying to get smoked.
More beans?
So I've finally made a full circle back to Nami's stream with his adorable ass.
No, I'm ugly. All right, here we go.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Who you calling boy?
Yourself. You just stay bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say,
more
bitch.
Beans? Nani killed my child.
Hey, man.
No respect for cops, bro. I swear. Why y'all giving biddies? Stop it.
What's happening with you, Ryder?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is,
speak up, nigga.
Ooh.
I'm hungry.
Hey,
man,
what's going
cannot
on?
Live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit.
More
Carl,
beans?
You look a little thin, man.
I do
save
my
money. Stop, like.
Yeah,
man,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat?
That's
what
wrong.
About some tacos? Tacos again? Hell no. Nah.
Chicken, man. No
disrespect.
Chicken. Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Oh, he about to. Oh, he about to do the meme.
More beans? Yay, fuck you, Nani,
yeah,
and take my
wow.
Ass.
No.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
Oh, damn.
DJ, I warned your ass.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word.
More
too
beans?
Damn scared.
Take these juicy.
Stop.
Stop.
Juicy
say
assets.
They saw a green saber doing the work. Then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half a Santos you talking about.
More beans?
Oh my god, what y'all doing? Like,
M-O-R-E-B-E-N-S.
Clucking bell.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number
more
9,
beans?
Just like his. Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese,
and
a
large
soda.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Bro, all that food, bro. I do be eating like that, so I'm not even mad.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by!
Oh, damn.
More beans? Big smoke, no what you want.
Hit the gas, we got IP, nigga. Why you ain't blasting, smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm
beat up a little, with shit.
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm enjoying my meal. Hey, kill the asshole!
Damn, like.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping and balling.
I'm trying to
move
my
food.
Shoot, like.
Come on, smoke. Shoot.
Smoke their asses.
I'm just finishing.
I'm over here backpedaling. Yo. But what is this, like?
Oh.
More beans?
You got ketchup all over here,
Jerry.
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand.
Get out the way, like.
But these was clean pants. CJ, watch the damn road.
Yo,
got him.
This ain't a Sunday
eat up a little. Come on, CJ.
Oh, wait. Oh, damn. I thought I was getting back in the car. All right, no, never mind. It's fine.
Soda. It's all over the fucking floor.
Oh, my
we
God.
Suck it up once we're done.
Everybody dying, like. There we go.
Shake 'em. That was some serious shit. Yeah, man, those ball fools won't try that again. So let's get back to the grill.
Alright, I'm on.
Easy clap.
Oh, man.
Loki, my car about to get the fuck up, though. Let's be honest.
You chubby motherfucker.
More
next
beans?
Time you better start blasting, or I'm gonna blast you myself. Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grow.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Mm.
Oh my god, bro. Thanks for all the bits, man. Berg, why are you giving bits? Stop.
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
More beans?
Nah.
I'm Grove Street Boy.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money for my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Say so.
Yo. And thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your mom, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Smoky smoke on smoke. Hey.
I want to immigrate from here.
Immigrate? What you mean? You can't even leave.
We gonna crack you over to here with some more hot music. Enjoy.
My car about to get blown the fuck up, bro. This is about to be.
We all could use a little
smoky smoke on smoke. Definitely not Forza.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out.
Oh, I'm about to lift. Yeah, man. I want to lift, like. Don't say no more. I'm not about to do the mission yet. I gotta take this dusty ass car. This shit about to blow up on me. Wait, oh, never mind. It's like. Alright. Jim, like, what are you. I find it crazy that much of this shit. I find out what you're doing. Wait, are you serious? Why am I up there? Why are you so trash? I don't do anything. Ain't this where you be at, Burger? Don't you be here? Alright, shut this out. I'm not sorry, 20, bro. You supposed to be out of your damn mind thinking about going 110. I really went to 110.
Only one of us walking away from this. Watch your opponent's eyes. Watch your opponent. No.
Hello, what's good, Don? All right, there we go. I'm lifting 120, bro. Like. Hold on. Give me some. I'm getting ripped. Like, are you all right? Oh yeah, I'm button mashing, bro. My hands are killing me. If I'm being honest with you, Don. Look at this. Look at these gains. Like, yo, he's like he's having a seizure, bro. Yo, why are you moving like that? Why are you moving like that?
Watch what I'm doing.
You can't leave till you lift 20 times? Nah, I'm out of here, bro.
Try and build up a
Bro, Mosh. Why did I do this to myself? You about to do me like you did in real life, Burger. CJ, have a heart attack. Well, GG's. I'm out of here, bro. I lived it. Time to go. Sasha, I'm out.
Someone call the Amber Lamb for CJ.
Alright, first change level, press her on the treadmill. CJ is about to be ripped when I'm done with him, bro. He about to be a whole monster. Check this out. Hello? Hey, it's damn! Well, that's a dub. Yo, can I fight with y'all? Like. Oh, chill! Like.
I ain't pulling any punches.
Nah, I'll fight y'all. I ain't a
Look
bitch.
Look where you're going.
Bam! Bam!
Only one of us walking away from this.
Ow!
Get out of the way!
Catch his hands. What's up? Yeah! Yeah! Lay both of them out. Yeah, yes, sir. Don't play with me, bro. You trying to box, bro?
Come on, fight then.
GG's. It's my gym now. Wait, I don't think I was supposed to beat him up. I think he's supposed to help me box do the mini game. Oh, yeah, he got. I don't think I was supposed to beat him up. Work. Look at me. Alright. I don't know who he cheering for, bro. I just knocked out both of your people. Ten or nothing? Couldn't be me. Sorry. Light work. Still left upper in a bowl. I don't exist. Look at that muscle, like. What's cracking me? What's happening me? Johnny Parker's in the man on the spot to love Johnny, the man who can find the spot. Josh, I'm getting buff, Burger. Like. Marks the spot, unless you like to shave, you know what I'm saying? Let me get ripped, like. Look at my arms. Into the jungle way down south. You know, I'm about to get toned, like. Too bad some of y'all won't let the animals play. Look at that flex, like. That worked out enough. Dude, I can't even do anything no more, like. Got on his butt to leave. Look at my arms, bro. My arms are already kinda getting up there, bro.
Roll out of here now.
Yeah, I definitely took my own like game member's car.
The real life fictional drama and lives behind the law. The show that is making America cry.
These IF-75s are a mess. And we're already 3 months late with the UCC addendum.
Oh no, we were talking about earlier. It seems she's cool. Like, I'm not really mad.
Jeez.
I like Xenoblade, so I'm not really salty. And they work hard. The one thing I was worried about is that like she's like another sword character, but she looks fun. So.
DJ, you a maniac, man.
Check it out, y'all, Dr. Drew. I don't know some random person, like he ain't get out the car.
This ain't funny no more, DJ.
I jacked the dude. And like he just stayed in the car. Don't you like Travis Scott a little bit? where are you going? Yeah, he kind of like Travis Scott a little bit, like, if we're being honest. Nines and AKs. Interesting.
Give me 15, motherfucker!
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Damn.
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me?
That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at her? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Go with smoke to Emmett's house. All right. Why are you gonna have me drive all over the place?
Bro?
Y'all drive, like.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs Temple. Temple wrongs Grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. Full of shit.
Look where you going!
Bro. Dang. I'm never gonna stop crashing.
Thanks, homie.
Sorry, bro. Just on top of the car!
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey!
That.
Who shot at me?
More beans?
What you kids want?
You
hey, hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Are you breathing?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
Damn, he got the guns, like.
Die, little glass baller, fool!
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
He like a fiend. He definitely do like a fiend, don't he?
Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
Yeah, that's real gross.
Hey, what's good, clown? What's good with you, queen? How you been?
Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby.
First off, Big Smoke is not rolling like that, bro.
Oh, man, check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Big Smoke is not rolling anywhere, bro. That's why you tired.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
I'm vibing, Clown. I'm vibing. Guess. There we go.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise.
Bro.
And I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Why are you talking like that out loud, bro?
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
Drive, so I'm mad as hell.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People, I don't know. Image is old, bro. Come some slack.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ. I see your rap.
Later, Smoke.
So what's all that go, though? No, he don't.
Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet.
That would have been cool and get yourself some. Oh, I gotta. Man, I don't want Rick. I hate green.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Let there be shadows on both sides of your street.
Wow, they really jumped out the way. All right.
There are no man tricks here. Follow the eternal life force of the fun. When you're stuck in traffic, just get out of
your like
car.
I don't like
shake your hands.
Man. Bro, there's a Grove Street down the street from me, bro, and I do not. I don't like green. What's the problem? I never care for green.
Ooh, a customer.
Ew, why she sound like she from? She sound like I'm not about to say.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Yeah, what if I come with orange?
Nice to meet you.
Can I wear this? Like, I mean, that's technically green. Like,
I want this.
Like,
it never was green, but I ate it anyway.
Oh, yeah, like, yes, sir. Oh, yeah, you already know what's about to happen here, bro. Oh, yeah, like. Should give me some hot top sneaks, like. Oh, wait, did I just see cowboy boots? Nah. Go back. I definitely did see it. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I like where this is going.
Thank you, sir.
He about to look mad fly in a second, like.
I shouldn't have eaten that taco.
I would put a green rag on, though. I would do that.
More beans?
See, she look like he work at Femboy.
Femboy Hooters, what you mean?
Always a pleasure, sir.
CJ looks sick.
You want some?
Let's see how this looks. Born a truck. Yeah,
like, you, sir.
CJ looks sick, bro. CJ looks super sick. Yeah, this is it.
Thank you, sir.
Am I invisible?
You see the walk?
When I find that chihuahua,
you see the walk, bro? Yeah, I don't see a problem here, bro. Yeah. This is gonna be the outfit for the rest of the game. What is the problem, bro? Like, I just want to see it in the cutscene.
I can drive
like
as well as CJ, man. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
Like, this dab me up, like.
You like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit.
Definitely.
And for some reason now you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Yeah, CJ, you can drive, homie.
Am I the only one want to unlock the drip check? Category was good. Do I pass? Like, category, be honest with me. Be honest with me. 100%. Is it my fit fire, bro? Ain't my fit fire, bro. This is the definition of BBC. This is like, if this doesn't assert dominance, I don't know what does. What do you mean ain't no pass?
Where we going, homie?
Rolling hikes, ball of cut.
Yeah, y'all just hating.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little
Chancy.
Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Why? Y'all just, y'all hating, bro.
I owe you one now, homie.
Y'all hating, bro. Sound like all y'all hating right now. Yo, I definitely can't drive.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
Oh, here we go.
Stab out of here, CJ.
Little potty booty, what's the problem, like? When I get through out of here.
Nobody else, that's what my agent told me. Don't be afraid. When I audition for my five uncles, I don't know the meaning of the word fear. Honestly, I don't.
Up a little. We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Yo, my car already at half health, bro.
Do you know what momentum is? Get in front of this train and you will. We're not stopping.
Oh, this is jams right here.
You're not dreaming. You're not dreaming, San Andreas. This is reality.
Yeah, Spider-Man.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller food.
Drive by.
CJ, find us some more balls.
Bro, my car got no health. Run y'all over, bro. I ain't got time for this.
Smash on the car, smash.
Yeah, this is over. Competition. Uh-oh. Time to go. Jammies like DMCA. Up. Oh. Can y'all not hit me again? I'm trying to get to the spray. This song is probably unlike that outfit.
Yeah, Grove is back, man.
Yeah, for sure. They was slipping, man.
Man,
I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You get good with that.
She can cut like an afro. So what you saying, huh? She's afraid of you, but I know she's a loser. How did you know me and the crew used to do?
How you calling it? All they did was change the spray.
You're down with the Grove and the Ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on CJ.
Y'all giving CJ a W, bro. Not by my outfit. I'll see y'all rude.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
Smoke don't get a W, dog. Smoke don't get no W's, bro. Wolf Wheat. Wolf Wheat. Look. You're my outfit fire, bro. Y'all just hating. Cartoon 12 o'clock and... Ugh. Let me save before I fuck up and end up dying. I do this all over again. The one thing about San Andreas, bro, you don't know when you're going to fail a mission, bro. There we go. I don't know.
If Leo Leo arrest me one more time?
Sweet girl. Hey, Lucas, what's up? Nice of you to join us. How you doing?
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at?
Don't judge the outfit. I can explain.
Fuck they at?
Yo, this outfit, damn. Great!
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett to get heated.
Damn, why he like... why his head go back like that? All right, here we go. Oh, damn, so we better get smoked. I need a car. Bro, I have no car. Like, how am I even supposed to get over there really quick?
She too nice to be a hoe.
Yeah. Stop your car. Oh, damn, you gonna give me a car? Thanks. What'd you just say? Bro, but I shoot that fool. I'll be so mad if I miss it. I can't drive, I'm not gonna try to drive.
I'm so fit, I could just shit.
Wait, what? What did she just say? What did she just say? I'm so fit, I could shit. Alright. Don't worry, I'll save you, like. Here, just take this. Like, I can't aim. I ain't got no range. Oh. Shit.
Oh. Gross.
Here we go. Like, yeah. What the? Why you shooting at me? I don't know who y'all are!
Hey, I'll have that now.
We got money, though. There we go. Oh, I'm about to die, bro. Who's shooting at me? Damn, who's shooting at me, son? Are you kidding me? Bro, are you... Alright. See, this is what I was talking about, bro. You don't know when you're gonna die. You're just gonna get smoked. That's it. I'm so mad, bro. I How's evaluation? Oh my god. Wasn't that yee ass outfit? Nah, not at all. Wasn't my fit. I'm pretty sure it wasn't that. I don't understand why y'all hate on my outfit, bro. This outfit is fire. Get out the car.
Hey, you can't snatch me out the car.
Yes, I can. Just did. Sorry. Dude, my driving skill is horrible.
You hit my fucking car.
Maps on the big smoke. OG Low. Do I remember this mission? I think I do. This one was kind of funny.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, CJ? CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Look at the fit, bro!
Alright. Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke.
Oh yeah, he's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career. Joyride, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Oh, ain't he the artist? Ain't he the rapper? Unless I'm tripping.
Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard.
Oh my god, who is that?
Oh, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke! My bad. How was it, though, homie? Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some cholo motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, won't you stall us out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
It is this mission.
What's your plan, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. I'ma roll off with the line, me up with a job. Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Hygiene technician. Oh my god, why I look like that? But this just took a huge dip, like. Why can I not drive, son? Bro, move! Robert's like, oh, I just give up, bro. This is nuts.
Rick James and the Funk Dippers knows the 80s never happened. Close your eyes. The funk never stopped.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff.
I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I see you guys back on set.
Yeah, I can't drive. I'm fine with that. I'll take that L.
Get out of my face! Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Wait, what?
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped the soap, sugar.
Oh.
I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, motherfucker's making a run for it.
Don't say you dropped
soap.
Hey,
Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy. Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I got
to... Ooh, chase me.
Oh, my God. Now, yeah, this mission. I cannot drive. I'm trying not to crash.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience.
Bro, what is this? Bro, this is perfect driving, son. Yo, excuse me? See, that's why I didn't want to go too fast, because I went over to messed up.
I thought you were king, Cupid.
I shoot too, like... Oh, shit. Oh, damn, he run people over, like. Well.
What?
I might fail this mission. The way this is going.
Catch me if you can.
I don't want to catch you. You're kind of weird. Kick ass or break, like. Bro, how is he making these perfect U-turns?
Over here.
Bro. Oh my God, son. Get on the bike, bro.
Has brought you some
get on the bike, bro.
Toot toot. Say toot-toot backwards.
Oh, my
God. Ooh, Jeffrey.
Show your stash with everyone, baby.
This is the party.
This is the party.
The party.
I'm about to shoot, too, bro. I ain't got time for this.
Party till you poot. This studio getting smoky. Wait a minute. Hey, put that out over there.
Oh, my God, bro. This mission sucks, bro. Yeah, Freddy got away, bro. Whatever. I am so mad, son. I'm about to run this shit back. I'm not about to do this over again. Run it back, bro. Run it back. Trip skipping. I'm not about to do this, bro.
Man, this is the spot.
You wanna say hi? Okay, bye. Yeah, I know you can't watch it, Nips.
Freddy,
much love, though.
Ooh, chase me!
But get on the bike, son. Get on, CJ. Bro, get on the bike. Get on the bike. Get on the. Oh my god, bro, I hate this mission, bro. Yo, get on the bike!
Goddamn. I thought you were king, Cupid.
Don't let him talk to me right now. Why you driving like that?
You can.
Bro, I kept falling off the bike. Bro, are you?
Hey, over here! Come on, keep up.
Bro, I'm about to just kill myself, bro. Bro, get on the bike, son. Ah! Ah! Yo.
I hate quit.
So this is how the other half.
It's just a jacket.
You have to be kidding me, son. You have to be kidding me, son. Oh my god. I hate this. It's like if I go too fast, I crash. If I go too slow, he gets away. I'm gonna get it, I promise. I'm going to get it.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Bargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm.
Yeah, whatever.
Get out of my face.
Let's try this again. Oh my god, bro. The music ain't helping either.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience. How weak you are. Are you? Did you eat?
Gotta make money so I can put it in my pyramid.
Bro, anything. I crashed into anything, bro. I'm just...
Some of this here, and you don't need Dyke to do what you think is right. Get funked up right now.
Me and the Ohio Pants gonna tell you about a worm. He's the funkiest worm in the world. Okay, say it fast.
Oh my God, son. Bro, I'm going the long way, bro. I'm not trying to crash again. Bro, where they...
Hooey, Jeffrey.
Going the other way, bro. Kill him, like... Ah! Hey, at least he waited for me.
Hey, baby. You go, sweet cheek.
Yo, I don't like how he's talking to me right now. Move.
Don't stop now, honey, get down.
Gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
That's it. Don't fight your feelings. Don't fight.
Die, like.
Okay, that's enough. Get out of here. Here you go, people listen to this. Did you really?
Don't get my heart. Oh. Get him, boy.
Oh, dang.
I will kill that loudmouth motherfucker. Your ass is mine. Oh, no, no, no. I didn't mean it like that. DJ, help me out here.
What the? Oh, my God. Why did y'all not... You got it, bro.
I'll get him. It'll be therapeutic.
Got him, like... Oh, I did it, like...
Don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Was you lonely, Lo? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn...
Why are you running? Why are you running?
I did it, like...
Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a...
Looking too good these days.
Mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscle and shit.
Man, I got 17s on the head.
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's weird now.
Yeah, I guess it is, gangster.
I tell you what, I'm a patriot, which is why I do this radio gig anyway. I don't need the money. I do it to try and save you ignorant bastards from yourselves.
What? Excuse me? Well, I guess you can't use this.
Come on, man, keep up.
I swear if he died, bro. Well, the car flipped. What do you want me to do? Bro! I don't know. Cars don't like me. Hey, I don't mind. I could walk.
Hey, dude, keep up.
Pretty good at this.
Hey, it's just a bite.
I studied martial arts in Kathmandu school.
lot. Yeah, you could cuss. You definitely can. Hey man, the mission's done. It can't get any worse than this. You cannot pet me. That's illegal.
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
You got like 10 bong rips? Are you kidding me? I want some OG Loke missions, like.
Try hit me.
Hey there, July.
How do you do?
Bro, this is... This game is still great.
How may I serve you?
Oh my god, okay, Bertha. Moo Kids Mill. Beef Tower. I want a stack.
Have a wonderful day.
Salad mill. Ugh, this is the burger mill.
I hope you enjoy your meal. I have enjoyed serving you, sir.
Man, you better.
Hey, I'm a positive role model, sir.
Shit.
Hey, this ain't nothing personal.
I'm joking. Most of my body ate a whole box of cereal, bro. What? Coop was good. What you scared for? Bruh. See the Willy, shout the Willy, look at little Willy. Oh, ah! Bruh. Ooh, I'm with that car. Move, Beverly. Definitely is San Andreas. What happened to our car? Nah. Pause. I did not get this car. This car was not like this when I first got it. I just got in the car, bruh. How did the back get like this? Man, this busted car. Happy birthday, Coop.
Real slick, homie.
Happy belated, fam. Car. Imagine being young again. Couldn't be me. Whoa! Where did that come from, bro? I didn't even do nothing. So this how it feels like being a gamer, bro? This how it feels being a game member?
Hey, man.
Hey there.
I took a great dump this morning.
16 now. Almost an adult.
Move on out of there.
I can't do nothing, bro. Like, That's like a whole vibe. No scope. I'm all for it. We'll be here, Coop. Thanks for coming through, though. Happy birthday.
Go on, run away, homie.
He's probably dead. I was so mad. I was right in front of the mission marker too, but I got gunned down. You gotta be kidding me. Never mind. Uh-oh.
Asshole.
Yo, Carl, see you around. The
fuck they doing over here anyway, punk ass police.
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me, it's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The gang is real important, CJ. You know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Mexico. I got to go scoop her up.
All right, then. Come on.
Get into Big Smoke's car.
Brand new taste explosion.
Boom! Now that's the sound of freshman. Sprung.
I definitely did run the dude over just now.
With an energizing mix of lemon
lime.
What you want me to roll with you for?
Why is it my neighborhood?
No reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man, just cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, me and her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin.
What kind of cap is that? Everybody is my cousin. That's not how it works. Gun, like, let me get a gun first, like.
Okay, my cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation. Here, pull up here, let me do the talking.
Man, I should've known.
Hey, excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el grande smokio, and I want that grass, comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón.
What?
Now that ain't nice. Coffee-o up El Guido before I blow your brains out all over the patio.
Chinga tu madre, pendejo.
Man, let me get to here.
Fuck this, man.
Fuck this.
Get him, Smoke.
Yeah, yeah, you gonna get that shit now. Get him.
What you talking about? Yeah, motherfucker, Big Smoke. Remember that name.
Oh, no!
We gotta stick with him. CJ, this one's all yours, baby.
Definitely did, Coop. I'm kind of buff. Like I got speed. Like. Get me out of this, bro. Leave me out of this. Leave me out of this. Bro, I was about to get run over again, bro. This is not Yakuza. Alright, wait. Die, like. Ha-ha!
Come on, pay me. I'm a career criminal.
Damn, I got hella missions to do. I'm gonna end at 11, though. It's not gonna be too long of a stream.
Yeah, this is Jack.
This don't take me a minute to beat anyway, so I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna space it out as much as I can. Oh, please, not again. Can I go to Ryder now? Yo, it's the same person all the time, son. I could talk to people like, oh, dang, I could be salty. If I can't do this, I'm gonna be so upset. Hey, there we go.
Damn.
Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look.
Why do you dig all the holes in the ground?
Get in, fool.
Never made much sense to me.
Shit for your system. Might sound nice, so it makes you wanna listen to a sample of a ruthless.
What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is it?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
on the motherfucking street. Don't you know the Admiral wanna hold my dick, and then because that bitch's booty is so
the world's most dangerous group, definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get the pick up and suck your dick up to your hip.
What?
Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life, and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking
song. That last line kind of threw me off.
A nigga like that, best to back up on me, yo. Cause these are the days and the times of the real nigga. False niggas end up as toss niggas. And that's on the real, cause I'm a nigga that kills again and again. So tell him what's up, Red.
If I'm not done nothing, I don't feel right. So I grab the nine and
they all got some
going to murder motherfuckers at night. Because I'm smart to be. I'm sitting in a cell where the
world
is too tragic and couldn't make bail. So now they got a whole
killing. You hear this, Coop?
What you been drinking?
Saying they told me, but I don't give a fuck, cause I know my shit is pumping. A nigga always into something.
1991 and NWA get the job done. Admiral Dance all gonna sing this little tale about a girl that's quickly
let me. Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Why? Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you Buster Carl.
Bruh.
In you go. I'll keep watch.
Oh, you gonna make me go in there, bro? Bro, he just started screaming. You tell me he not awake? Oh, niggas with attitude? Oh, they good. Damn, oh, he sleep, like. Oh.
Keep it coming, CJ.
I'm not good with stealth modes, like. I am wearing pants. They're just very short. I don't buy, so I'm just gonna stick with it.
What I tell y'all? We making a killing.
Can I just kill the old man? Like, bro, he got a whole Confederate flag. Can we kill him? Yo, easy. Easy.
You a natural housebreaker, homie.
Find a crate or... Man, ain't doing all that.
Let's get up out of here.
Just call me E. But it doesn't really matter to me. Cause I'm the same person. Whether serious or rehearsing. I just gotta keep cursing. This is for the radio, so I better chill. They won't play it if I go get ill, but I'm like that, and that's an actual fact.
All right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard Family Turf Museum. You fucked up again, CJ, with your crazy-ass drive. Now we headed back to Pay and Spray.
No, we not.
That's the city, and you say you could get some? Yo, it's easier said than done. So listen up close if you don't, you might get lost. I'm not a role model or a doctor, suit you. I'm a gangster, and I'm about to get stuck.
his mission?
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
No, you can curse. I don't care. I do not mind. You need to get in this van. Okay. Just need to get in a black van? Alright, that's kind of stereotypical, but...
Okay, look. I'm tired. I'll see you later.
Alright, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Where did he go? He literally just freaking vanished, bro. You have to be kidding me. Ooh, a hippie. A hippie van.
I'm liberating your car, fool.
Dang, he got ran over. What I don't understand is why nobody, like, locked their car, like, their car doors. Nobody locks their doors. Sound of this.
Hey, Ronald, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Oh, boy.
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
Mmm, my wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you, boy. Mm. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Ugh.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
Oh, then why? Oh! Well, we got Carl Dick in our faces. I didn't expect them to go so close to the camera. They're about to strike the ammo train.
The little boy. You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, man. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Talking about you and me, toe to toe. Shit, look like some Northside Bagos got it
first. Damn, let me sit down, like. There we go. Watch this shit, my phone, my budget, my laptop. Look at you dual wielding.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like 10 penny toe every day.
Oh my god, son! Well. Bow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, I'm dead.
Raise up, dude! You gotta put it down.
Well, this is OG Loke. My song. Where am I going, son? Why'd you hit me? Your car, CJ. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there. Guess who's push me, man. Dave, the dope be shooting. Dope who don't know the meaning of water nor soap. He said, I need bullets. The dope be brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside. There was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car. A stolen number. Raced up the block. I thought you started the whole farm mission, Kid Rush. What happened? What did you do? Did it glitch or something?
Looking real technical, gangster.
Well, I thought she was a god.
No, gangster, I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me. OG Loke, baby.
Yeah,
oh,
for sure.
No.
But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homie.
I caught me a real fly. I mean, yeah, you're not wrong.
Cruising through the drive-thru, I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now, check this out. I'll roll with you.
I mean, you just gotta just go back and get more healing items.
It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, man. Let's shut the fuck up. Maybe
oh,
I need
my
to
God.
Do I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
Oh, my God, bro. Go to the beach party.
Hey, Holmes. ¿Qué pasó?
Hello, baby.
Shit, fool, you just got jacked.
Later's with
you. You better catch me. I got those final health bar ones. Wait, are you talking about like the final fight with Xemnas? Like on the final fight or like the one before that one?
It's that time of the month. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm so cranky. I killed a gas station attendant. But he deserved it.
This is our time.
These are the best graphics ever, bro. Look at this. You see the sand? Talk to the DJ. What is she doing? I'm not even about to ask.
Hey, what's poppin'?
Yeah, my favorite.
Just looking for some fun.
then come and dance. What's up?
Look, I'm busy, okay?
Hey man, where the weed at?
Suit yourself.
Blowing my high. Oi, sunshine. What the heck?
What am I supposed to do here? On a Game Boy, that's kind of cap.
The bomb, man.
Hey, sight, son.
Let me go find some chronic later.
Hi there, son.
What am I supposed to do?
What's up?
Oh, that's right.
Just looking for some fun.
Well, hey, let's dance, sugar.
Later, homie. Right? Hey man, where the weed at? I love
it. Yeah, for sure.
Tight, man.
Oh, okay, I have to stay. Get a skirt. Okay. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
Could be better.
Not a bad dancer.
Oh, this is Fuzzy's cup of tea.
You've done this before.
Pretty good moves there, buddy.
He killing it though, let's be honest.
Trying to learn us a little?
Are you kidding me?
You're a pretty good dancer.
Those were some new moves.
Yo, Carl is best boy, son.
That's weak. Nice move, man.
Trying to give me some competition?
The moves want to come and chat?
What's happening, old boy?
I lead the way.
Let me take you into my office.
Still the sound, man.
I love me some grin. They pay forthright MC a sponsorship fee just to hand it out at parties.
Feeling the sound.
Give back to the birds.
I'm out of here. Sorry. No hard feelings.
Yes, Dan is a black man, brand new here, from the
Should I pass it? Listen to reason. There are root and I form the legion on a horse. See me ride on a jet black horse. At any course, when Nubians will rise up and be the boss. So it all fairness if you're black and show awareness. You can rally round the flag. Stand tall or don't stand at all. Yeah, that's it. The three and the three rolls back to the floor. Cause that's a picture that I'm making. Oh, that's it. Ain't nothing else to do. See me work 9 to 5 on my easy. That was it. That was gonna be a cutscene afterwards. Wait, I didn't get any money? No, I just got respect. Bro, my respect is still at the bottom. Wonder was good. I was about to end stream, but I'll do 30 more minutes for you. I started like a good 2 hours ago. Oh, damn, which got the car like.
You get jacked.
Yeah, I prefer half and half to skip.
Get a prostitute. That's not story. You're on punishment. You're on punishment.
Thanks, homie. Thanks a lot.
Damn.
Now, if y'all was asleep at the wheel, that was Brand Nubian. That was some real music for all you orchestra fools and band nerds. Throw down that oboe, ho.
Please. Wow. Yeah, I got you. I can't say no plus.
You suckers ain't shit.
Ready we are. This is Playback FM.
So no prostitutes? Probably. Mad Dogs rhyme. So no head. Ain't there, I remember there being a strip club in this game, right? Oh, he cleaning bathrooms.
Hey, it's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like I...
sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack. Hey, what's happening, Loke? Hey, Carl, what up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did.
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. No, that ain't my thing. But we have to think about something.
Too, Babs.
Man,
how about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it? What? I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer.
Oh my
Mad
God,
Dog's
I hate Luke.
Book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all night. When I kick it,
I'll
I
do
spin,
anything,
I
homie.
Oh, I hate this mission.
Okay.
Well, now, first off, Beans, you can't get mad at me because Burger did something OD beforehand, and he ain't say nothing about it. So, technically, me and Burger are even. We're at a standstill now.
More Beans?
Well. Oh wait, ain't this the mission, CC? We gotta go to the mansion. We gotta sneak in his house, right? I'm pretty sure I remember this mission. Ah! There, like. Oh, wait, look at that. It's Burger right there, like. Impossible. Can I just like... Ugh. Can I just do this? I don't want to go the other way. Not go all the way back. What the? I can't drive around the corner? I don't live the life no more, son. Why do I see cheats?
Who let you out of the mental home?
Take a look at that. Let's see.
Oh, this mission's gonna suck. Mad Dog's crib. Probably the Mad Dog's recording studio. Bad to the person's security up patrolling the mission. Guns, my book. Oh my god, I'm not good at stealth. Die! Breathing like that. Stealth, like. Guard is coming. Damn, Splinter Cell, like. I don't like the breathing in my ear, to be honest with you.
So bad, Tanner. You suck ass.
I am stealth like. stuff is option. I only have a knife. I have no other weapons. Like, I got no shit but to use stealth. Wait, hold on. I got a gun now. Like, yo, yeah, like. Should I fight Sephiroth? I mean, are you willing to put yourself through that pain? Ouch! Give me the guns, like. Ooh, safe. Now I can shoot. Now, like. Oh, damn, his place kind of lit. Like, got arcade stuff. Oh, okay. This kind of fire, like, got a whole kitchen. I'm really just going through this man's house. What's in here? Like, oh, this bedroom. Another bedroom. Damn, like, I already have armor. Imagine living like this. Man. Oh my god. Well. I mean, Tedley's not really showing any. Definitely is a cheek, though.
What was that noise?
What do you mean, what was that noise? You gonna try to linger a world later?
Hey, what was that?
That's on the fire, so linger. Oh, yeah, linger world is way more annoying than Sephiroth, if I'm being honest with you. Like, being straight up, like, I had a lot of more annoying time playing fighting linger and will. Hey, I ain't gotta hide no more. QT except for one shot you. Sin Harvest, baby, like. Ain't no way in here. Die.
What was that noise?
I mean, what was that noise? Die! Ain't no bitch though. But you will get frustrated. No, I'm not gonna cast that you're not. You will definitely get frustrated. You will be salty. You will have to hold a few L's. Unless you just built different, you went on, you somehow managed to beat on the first try, then by all means, but. You need to take the, oh, I got this damn bike, like. What the fuck? Oh. Alright, here we go.
Oh!
How the fuck did I even. No!
Ah!
Oh. But I'm not about to risk it. I'm not about to risk it. Nope. What? Where did it even come from? I'm not gonna ask. Break out the car, son.
Out the beer.
I'm headed off hunt this weekend.
To that street light. And a vision. For this whole heart.
I don't like this part of Bobcat.
For it was him, blind drunk, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
Dear John, please.
I'm trying to get to the location. I don't care, move. I'm just trying to get to A to B, bro. This ain't Jammies. That?
Good and pregnant again, just like my daddy.
I guess that's kind of cool. Zekro is a hard game. I don't play dragons.
Gosh, I remember that day like it was yesterday.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later. Peace, homie.
Dude, are you wearing curtains?
Wait, hold on. Can I just stealth kill him?
Hey, beautiful.
My horoscope said today would be
good. Oh, I definitely could.
Get lost, loser.
Oh. Whoa! Well. I might as well have my final stand here, like. You ain't about to take me alive, bitch. This is up. That's the. Oh, I ain't got no money for that! Turn the siren off! Oh my god, bro.
This one's mine.
I'm not yours. I'm trying to save. Vigilante.
Remember that.
Ooh, we got money.
That's GSF tax, fool.
Alright, this is. I'm trying to go home. Bruh. These bikes suck.
Ball is in slow. Let's go.
Son of a bitch. Ah! Alright. I'm safe. Hell, boy. I ain't catching me. I'm home, like. Always safe going home, like. Did it, like. No, wait, hold on. There we go. Well. Thanks for watching, everybody who did join. I'll have to do the bedtime story now, right? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do the bedtime story. Give me one second. I gotta find another one. I don't know. We're running out of them. Running out of bedtime stories. All right, let's see. The question is, can I find something wholesome? I don't know. Fuzzy was kind of chaotic evil today. What was her deal? But being murdered ain't fun. 10 bedtime stories. Nah, not at all. Not at all. Give me 1 second. Okay. Alright, there we go. Alright. Bedtime. I do want to play this one. Yeah, this is fine. I like this one. There we go.
By Samuel L. Jackson.
There we go.
The cats nestle close to their kittens. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You're cozy and warm in your bed, my dear. Please go the fuck to sleep. The windows are dark in the town, child.
It's like, nah, I ain't gonna do that. I'm sorry, that it's just very, that's a very good, every time I hear it, I just cry. Alright, wait, let's find a wholesome one. Daddy Longlegs, that sounds horrifying. Let's see. That looks... All these look scary, bro. How does these count as bedtime stories?
More beans?
Bruh. You know what? You can't go wrong with this, bro. Like... You can't go wrong with Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Like, say no more. Yo, Burke, what'd she do? Like. Alright, there we go. Give me 1 second. Bop. 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 Y'all see this, right? There we go. Dude, you can't go wrong with Goldilocks. Like. You can't go wrong with this. Like.
Story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. She went for a walk in the forest.
This ain't no bedtime story.
She came upon...
This is a regular story. Like, get out of here. Like... Oh, we gotta find something else. Like... Oh, yeah. I got y'all right now. Like...
Bedtime for Gus.
There we go. This is what I'm talking about. Like, yeah, she definitely is ugly. I don't know. I'm going to go to sleep looking at that. There we go.
Cinderella,
my man Gus. Like,
looked out her window. The sun was setting. In the distance, she could see the castle's clock.
More beans?
Cinderella tapped gently on the walls of her attic room. Bedtime, she called. Jack, Susie, Gus, and the other mice hurried out of their beans? Mouthful. Cinderella did all the household chores in her wicked stepmother's house. She never had time for fun, so the birds and mice were her only friends.
Bedtime already,
Jack cried.
Bedtime?
Gus asked. Gus was Cinderella's newest mouse friend. She had just rescued him from a trap that morning.
Bedtime, Gus. Close eyes and zzz, fall asleep,
Susie explained. Gus looked confused. He closed his eyes and started to tip over. Jack caught him.
Not fall, Gus, he said. Fall asleep, like this.
He put his head on his hands and pretended to snore. Cinderella laughed. Falling asleep isn't all there is to bedtime, she said. Gus has never lived in a house before. We'll have to teach him about getting ready for bed.
Okay,
the other mice cried.
Show Gus.
First, Cinderella said, you have to put on your pajamas. She went to a trunk and pulled out a tiny pair of striped pajamas for Gus. Here, try these on. Soon they were all in their pajamas. Even Cinderella. That's better, Cinderella declared. Pajamas are much more comfortable for sleeping than regular clothes. Gus nodded.
Gus loves pajamas, he explained. Gus wears pajamas all the time.
Cinderella smiled. I'm glad you like your pajamas, Gus, but they are only for while you're sleeping. The mouse nodded.
Now sleep, Cinderella?
Another mouse cried. Cinderella smiled. Not quite yet, she said to the young mouse. First, wash your face and brush your teeth. When you're all scrubbed and brushed, I'll kiss you goodnight, and then Susie will tuck everyone in. The mice began to brush their teeth.
Mmm,
Gus said with a smile, tasting the minty toothpaste. The other mice giggled and finished up. Gus watched carefully. Before long, he was done too.
Tuck in?
Gus asked. Jack pulled him toward the wash basin.
Not yet, Gus,
he said. He handed him some soap. Gus looked puzzled, but he watched as the other mice washed their faces and patted themselves dry with old rags. Then he did the same thing. When the mice were all neat and clean, Cinderella kissed them goodnight. It's time for everyone to go to sleep, she said sweetly.
Follow me,
Jack told Gus. He ran to his little bed and hopped in. Then he pointed to the bed next to him.
That's your bed, he said.
Gus grinned and got under the covers. Susie tucked in each of the mice.
Story, Cinderella!
The mice cried.
Story!
Cinderella smiled. All right, she said. Once upon a time, there was a young prince who lived in a beautiful castle. He had everything that money could buy. Fine clothes, jewels, paintings, and more. But something was missing. He didn't have anyone special to love. Cinderella continued the story for a long time. Each time she tried to stop, the mice begged for more. After a while, they couldn't keep their eyes open anymore. It was just too late. When the last mouse had fallen asleep, Cinderella tiptoed to her own bed and climbed in, still thinking about her bedtime story. Dreaming up tales made her forget her life of chores, at least for a time. Just then, Gus began to snore. Cinderella giggled and pulled up her covers. She glanced once more at the clock on the castle tower. It read 11 o'clock. Oh my, she murmured sleepily. If the mice had their way, I'd be telling tales until midnight. Cinderella snuggled against her pillow and yawned. If only some of my stories would come true, she added sleepily. As Cinderella closed her eyes, the birds began to sing a lullaby. Soon, Cinderella was fast asleep, dreaming that someday she'd meet a handsome prince and live happily ever after.
Well, now, why are we watching this? I don't know. First off, I was more confused of why she kissing the mice asleep. That is very gross. That is low-key gross. Why is she kissing the mice asleep? Like, why is she kissing them? Like, that's... But, thanks for watching, everybody. Most likely I'll stream tomorrow morning. Probably finish up Kingdom Hearts. Not sure if I'm doing another one at night. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? Thanks, everybody, for joining. Oh, my God. Is that a heart? Like, why are we here? I don't know, bro. Why are we watching this? Wow, Beans, that's kind of toxic. Like, thank you for streaming. What you thanking me for? You gotta thank me for streaming. Like, stop that. By the way, I'm not showing Wonder his loot emote yet. Bye, clown. Good stream, Nani. Nah, I'm trash. I'm not showing your emote yet, you pervert. Like, you catch you company. Hey, we homies, Fuzzy. If you need me, I got you back. Like, I'm always here. I mean, for now at least, but. Just don't, what are you thanking me for? Here, I'm gonna time you out for doing that nonsense. Here, take this hour, take this 8-hour timeout. Like, I'll see y'all tomorrow morning, most likely. Stay safe, like, shaking my head.